Huh, funny how that works. You know, I couldn't find my intro, the new intro that I use. However, for some reason, I came across my old intro in my archives. Anyway, what's going on, guys? Zephanix here. So, right now, I want to go ahead and show you some gameplay from Elder Scrolls Online. Basically, this is the on the Covenant side, where you go ahead and take back the garrison. It's one of the key quests in the actual game, and this is actually one of the greatest reasons why Elder Scrolls Online is just so fun to play. Anyway, enjoy the gameplay.
Praise the Eight. I can't tell you how delighted I am to see you. First the Reachmen advance stopped, then the crows flew away, and now you're back. I have a feeling you bring good tidings. Amazing. What seemed like a hopeless situation has turned around completely. Believe it or not, I have good tidings to share with you too. Imperial Magus General Septima Tharn is requesting a parley. I'm hoping it's to discuss a peace settlement. No, I wouldn't put anything past the Imperials. I'm optimistic, but not naive. That's why I've been delaying the meeting. I want you there, just in case. We'll also have members of the Fighters and Mages Guilds on hand, if we need. Now that you're here, we can get on with it. Gabrielle is joining us from the Mages Guild, and Darien from the Fighters Guild. I suppose you want to discuss strategy with them. When you're ready, just ask Gabrielle to open the portal.
Ha! I thought we were in for a bit of easy coin with this job until the Queen said you were coming along. Now I know to expect danger. Bring it on, though. If the plan goes awry...
Surprised to see me? Sounds like I already missed some interesting experiences. A Hagraven controlling crows? I want to see that. This business has potential, too. Of course, our part only comes into play if there's trouble. Let's hope there isn't. We'll be in position above. I hope so.
Is there no hope?
Ha! For us, it's just sticking by the Queen. If the Magus General starts chanting, we go for the windpipe. If things really go to oblivion, we'll be shielding the Queen until Gabrielle can get us off.
Whenever you're ready to go to the parley site. Excellent. Give me a moment here. It takes a lot of energy to open a portal over this distance. That should do it. Enter when ready. We'll be right behind you. Good. Looks like everyone ended up in the right place. Let's get to our positions. The Queen should be here any moment. I hope, at least.
Clear! Take up positions!
I don't like this. Where's the Magus General? It's not like a Tharn to be late.
Impatience is hardly the mark of a strong ruler, Your Majesty.
When you're Queen, you're welcome to set a finer example, Magus General.
That's one honor I do not seek. What I do seek is the unconditional surrender of Evermore.
You came all this way just to make absurd demands? I'm surprised.
Hardly absurd, Argella. I tried the soft approach with the Duke, but you spoiled that effort. I've come to make one final offer. Surrender, or you will die.
Your threats carry little weight, Septima. Banker Eye Garrison still stands between us, and it does not fall easily. Or did you miss that in your history lessons?
Those who hide in the shadows of the past are crushed when its structures come tumbling down. Banker Eye Garrison has already fallen. My legionnaires walk its battlements even now.
Is this another one of your lies? I don't care. It's clear you want a war, and if that's what you want, you can have it. What? She's not even here. It's an illusion.
Ha! Just remember, you struck first, Argella. Seventh Legion, attack!
Ambush! Defend the Queen at all costs!
Fried fire salts. They're coming, all right. Don't forget, we're looking to you to direct our spells. Don't worry about targeting over our allies. I promise, we won't fry the Queen. Everyone, call them out when you see them. Imperials coming from that door to the south! From the south! Let's get them! They just keep coming! Another group from the south! Them. It's a break, though. I'll open a portal to get us down to the Queen. My magicka is almost depleted. It's going to take all I've got to open a portal back to the palace. Be ready.
Can't you cast any faster, Gabrielle? The Imperials can. More portals opening up.
The portal to Evermore. Go, Your Majesty. Go!
I should be glad we got away, but I'm too angry to think. They've taken the garrison? The brutish swine. If there is one thing I do before I die, it's going to be spitting on the corpse of that cowardly wench, Septima Tharn. Were we? Where are Darian and Gabrielle? I thought they were coming right behind us. Damn it. I would not have them sacrifice themselves. Not for me, at least. Surely they're still coming.
That could have gone better.
I didn't think I had another portal in me. Glad I was wrong.
Well, at least some of us survived.
Fate does not smile on me.
It seems the crows have departed from Evermore, but the Black Cloud hasn't. With Bankorai garrison taken, there's nothing stopping the Imperials from marching here. I didn't retake the throne to watch the kingdom fall, though. We'll find a way.
I know you will. I'm counting on it. Without you, this castle would already be flying.
Fortunately, you won't have to.
Emmerich! I mean, Your Majesty! Thank the gods!
I've just been informed of what's happened at Bankorai Garrison. It seems my timing is impeccable as ever. So you're the one who's been helping my cousin Argella hold the kingdom together? Of course. And now you'll have some help. I brought as many Lion Guard as I could muster. We were hoping to spill some Reachman blood for old time's sake, but the Imperials will suffice. Are you ready to retake the garrison then? Excellent. I'll organize our forces and march to Bankorai Pass within...
Hello.
Hello there.
All right, everyone. It's time to... There you are. If you expected to find us scaling the walls already, I'm sorry to disappoint. Don't get...
I have been watching out for you. It must be quite an honor to have the High King awaiting your arrival. King Emmerich thought you would be here ahead of him, but he has waited for you nonetheless. Not terribly long, but long...
Greetings.
There you are. If you expected to find us scaling the walls already, I'm sorry to disappoint. Don't get me wrong. We can... Well, let's see. We have this sewer entrance here that the Imperials don't seem to know about. And then, well, we have you, of course. I'm thinking to base our attack strategy around that. What do you say? Yes. Sometimes victory means getting dirty, and that's quite literally true here. A passage in the sewers leads to the gatehouse. If you'll open the main gate, we can get into the garrison. Just so you know, while you're slogging through sewage, we won't be napping out here. We'll go ahead and assault the main gate. It'll create a good distraction. It'll also mean that if you fail, we'll all die. Just so you know.
Thank you. Drive the bastards back or put them down!
I quite forgot how it feels. The rush of blood to the head, the sound and fury of battle. So what if I put on a few years? This is where I belong. I'm going to take back this garrison or die. I've captured a few keeps in my day and I've learned the hard way. Whoever holds the courtyard holds the key. So I'm going to seal our grip on this space. We should also hit the barracks, though, before the Imperials get their greaves on. Yes, but I'm not saying to slaughter a bunch of half-dressed soldiers. We're not Reachmen for Mara's sake. No, I'm hoping some of our knights are imprisoned there, and you can free them. We need all the swords we can get. After we've got the courtyard under control, we'll meet you up there. Oh, and if you see Septima Tharn or any of her commanders, feel free to take them down. I'd love to kill the old witch myself, but you're better qualified.
I know you. You exposed the Mad Constable in Koglin Village. Rutger guide you.
Who's got a whetstone? Ah!
tortured us. He needs to pay.
Hello there.
Greetings.
It's a damn good thing you came out. I was just about to charge in there and find you myself. If I had died, it would have been your fault. You don't want the death of a king on your head, do you? Gods, I probably shouldn't jest like that, not around Argella. Poor thing. There's no telling what these twisted imperial bastards might have done with King Eomund's corpse. He was about to be entombed here when the garrison fell, of course. The royal crypt. All of Bankorai's rulers are buried there, to keep eternal vigil and such. The Imperials are doing something horrific in there. It's where they've formed their last line of defense. Whatever they're doing, I need you to stop them. East, across the bridge behind me, they're just throwing conscripts at us to keep us from getting across. They'll run out of fodder eventually, but if you'll lead the charge across on your way to the crypt, we can take the bridge now.
Ah!
chance of coming to this general. You'll make an example of this fool.
I have other matters to attend to. Finish the ceremony first, then deal with the interloper.
Yes, of course. The Dark Anchors first, then the interlude. Thank you for this honor, Magus General. Glory to the Empire!
Glory to the Lord of Brutality, Pappas. Glory...
Garrison is ours. The imbeciles will soon witness the Empire's true strength.
Covenants cannot escape my wrath. You will see soon enough.
When you went below into the crypts, this foul, icy fog rolled in. The earth shook, and those dolmen emerged from the ground beneath our feet. We retreated here to await your return. The rest you can clearly see. I'm afraid the giant Daedric anchors from the sky issue is more your speciality than my own. I'll let you lead on this one. A wise leader knows how to delegate, my father used to say. He may have died in his cups, but the man knew his aphorisms. What could be more kingly?
Bankorai is mine, mortal.
Many more worthy than me have given their lives to protect
it. You cannot possibly protect it. Soon be slaves in Cold Harbor.
and death. But the chains are broken! The garrison is ours! Mark my words, this victory will go down in the history books. This is the day the Empire began to crumble.
Knights of St. Pellin, many of your brothers and sisters died here, but this was the purchase of their sacrifice. Be grateful and be proud.
We have the bastards on the run now. Come, Argella. Come. Experience the joy of watching your enemies flee from battle.
I'll be honest with you. I didn't think we could retake the garrison. I expected to die here. I was even looking forward to it. But my heart is filled with happiness right now. Not for myself, but for the people of Evermore. Well, of course the war is far from over, but we've won a crucial battle. Definitely gave the Imperials a black eye. And Evermore is safe. I should return there, but I have a feeling Emmerich will want to press on to liberate Southern Bankrai. Whether it's wise or not isn't for me to say. All I can say is that if Emmerich wants to push on, I hope you will go with him. It's clear that any undertaking you're a part of is more than likely to succeed.
デザートはいらねえか。